from right here at the beginning.
D, 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 G, 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 D, 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 A, 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 D, 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 and a G, 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 A, G, and D.
Now, when you're practicing this, that's what you want to do. You want to practice that part again on the video. Okay, so let's start from that part one more time. Now let's do that verse one more time, because that's kind of weird how he holds out that G. Okay, let's try that. Here we go. And okay, so then we'll do the chorus next time.